that, I wonder.
It doesn't say he would play Detroit to the next level. But I'm looking at the scouting report from MLB.com.
Probably an oil tanker.
I should be driving past the Cardinals, looker.
The name Brady House was another big shortstop.
Holy shit.
The Tigers were interested in him. Huge. So it says Pacheco's a lot of similarities to Brady House, a fellow potential first round pick in 2021 high school class. Both have huge raw power, but sparkled on the showcase circuit this summer.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, I would double think this. That's sketchy as fuck. Yeah, here they come. Shit! Damn! He just gave you the nod of do not go. I don't know about being... Dude, let's get the fuck out of here.
Okay, like back the fuck up.
Jeff is in Ann Arbor. He's next door on 97.1. Hi, Jeff.
Hey, fellas.
Oh, fuck.
Just calling to say, I don't have all the data like previous callers have. It's a casual fan, but fan of the game nevertheless. A couple of points I wanted to make. We got a kid with a plus fastball here and a plus breaking ball, so I'm a fan of it. The last time the Tigers were competitive, they had... Wright, Verlander,
fuck this.
You know, Scherzer, those guys went on to be Cy Young winners. And so the point
I'm
trying to make is,
fuck out of here, dude.
You weren't all picked out of high school, but your starting pitching can get you pretty far. And, you know, you got to beef up the numbers a little bit because some of those guys are going to get injured. You know, take Michael Scherzer, for example.